Captivity, The City of God by Augustine of Hippo, Volume 1, Book 1, Argument 14. Argument 14 states of the captivity of the saints and that divine consolation never failed them therein. So captivity is of no consequence to the Christian, and times of suffering can actually help Christians build strength and endure hardships, which cements character. Augustine of Hippo reflects upon the sacking of Rome by the barbarians, which inevitably leads to pillaging, looting, enslavement, and a great many deaths. He states that this temporal suffering means little to the Christian, and that the Christian has much to gain about building character and knowing more about how God works in the world. Augustine cites the suffering of the prophets and how God uses their hardship to multiply the good. For example, he cites the prophet Daniel surviving fire in the Babylonian captivity, and cites how Jonah survived living in the fish, as to preach and warn the people of Nineveh. Augustine then states that the pagans and non-Christians think that these stories are silly. He points out that the pagans and non-Christians also believe in mythic, extraordinary stories, such as the famous lyricist Arion of Methymna being thrown overboard and being saved via the back of a dolphin. The point is that God uses his miracles to save and bring about more spiritual multiplication and growth for others, and the stories of the pagans merely are self-serving party tricks that doesn't lead to the betterment of others. I think it is important as Christians to endure captivity just as Christ had done, because, like the story of Christ and the hardships endured by the apostles, prophets, and Old Testament saints, this captivity and exile on earth helps us to fully realize the hand of God working to redeem us and working to redeem us and this fallen creation. God is working through history and the gifts of the Spirit so that we and countless people are saved and sanctified for God's glory. So yeah, that's just my thoughts on argument 14 on the captivity of the saints. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.